Ezio, the Borgia grow uncertain as your attacks continue. The Pope's spies move throughout the city. Fortunately, Machiavelli has uncovered their names.
Grazie. You're not...
He is known to me.
But from where? Faster, merda! He's getting away! After that!
Pray for a sweet death.
Stop!
nothing on me. I have the sharpest claws of all.
Ciao, signore.
E mentionami tu your amici.
Oh, what good idea.
I have grandmother...
Return if you need my aid.
doctors and the treatment of gout is being hailed as a miracle. It involves imbibing
stupid pezzo di merda here.
You have come to Rome for the trouble. You will find more than you have bargained. Capito?
You have business here.
Get down or die!
Thank you. the cheese merchant, please have the decency to return it.
Spend more time.
The Turk has completed his advance upon the Kingdom of Montenegro. The force appears fighting on a massive scale are filtering in, but the news bearers are plenty for an outcome to be determined.
Well done, Ezio. The courtesans tell me only the loyal remain.
They speak the truth.
Then let us not delay. Ambassadors from the Spanish King and German Emperor have been discovered in Roma, seeking Cesare's support. Render them impotent, my son.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Thank you.
alone deserves a special throne.
South of the Campbell. The lack of stiffness has been linked to this ill-advised practice.
Leave this place. As you value your life, run!
Spend more time in God's house.
What better way to draw your attention?
Now, where is that senator?
Egidio's petition.
No more arguing.
Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Fall in.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
I can perform lesser amputations outside.
Sit tight.
Seguimi.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know.
Help!
Survive much longer.
Following last week's fire in Marione, all lay priests are to carry a bucket of water as well as a lamp. Wind and minister.
Unbelievable. You can't just do whatever
I
you
suppose
think.
It wasn't the intention.
Like a monkey. Here.
Over there.
recent outbreaks of violence, but cannot guarantee your safety.
Now, where is that senator?
Why would we give our money to a GDO? We know what we want.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted. The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have un cazzo to do? It changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that. Keep tight, follow my lead.
What exactly broke it?
About real issues, like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes?
Hang on.
I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
Stay here.
adoro a Mir.
It's not safe here. I must keep moving. Segui. Stay here. Follow my lead. Wait.
It's summer. I've taken a blow to the head.
You got thunder!
Yeah.
guards! The money pouch is gone!
We cannot stop here. Too many guards.
The best at your fingertips.
Go on. You know you want to.
Walk away.
Seguro. Maledette letters. I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope. I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria, at Rosa in Fiore, about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, fool. for Bacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous.
What did you say? Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have faith.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot be.
Thank you.
like to count the money from all the banker's clients.
Did he not do that already?
He must not have written it down.
Kill that senator.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to live. Lead the way, boss.
Go inside. Now we're going the right way.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
He's going in the wrong direction.
Signore, are you all right? Now we are...
Soon the party will be all around us. I hope they let us go inside.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're...
Now we are making good time. I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going? Respectfully, signore.
Now we're going the right way.
We're on track.
Isn't the banker the other way? Now we're going the right way.
We're on track.
Now we're going the right way.
Where are we going?
We're on track.
Now we're going the right way.
Soon we will be there.
We are nearly there. We're on track.
I hope they let us go inside.
Is the banker the other way?
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
We're on track.
Why don't you leave here? Your friend is...
Where are we going?
I hope they let us go inside.
Now we are nearly there. Signor, are you all right?
Soon this job will be over.
Now we're going the right way.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Now we're going the right way. We're on track. Now we're going the right way. I am not questioning your authority.
I hope they let us go inside.
Soon we will be there.
Now we're going the right way.
Portal lapdogs! Your master is the devil himself!
Soon this job will be over.
We are nearly there. The route you are now, we are making good time. We're on track. Now we are making good time.
I hope they let us go inside.
Soon this job will be over. Soon we will be there.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Tell Claudia that the banker is here.
Hello.
Oh, no.
mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Castellere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
Yes, Excellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spare you no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so rewarding. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tea it is.
You don't seem to understand. I own all the truth.
Not much.
Children, on the contrary. I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride as repentance. In fact, I want you here all my blood.
For free? I have to make money, you know.
You have a sister. I am not wrong. I've got
Thank you all for coming. We have a long
We have no business here.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions.
Don't look so bad.
Enjoy yourself.
Better have a look. Things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Don't.
die.
Bless it, man.
Don't be shy. I only... I have done what I can. Try not to reopen the room.
Come, distinguished Pierre. One man's coin is as good as another.
Work has been temporarily suspended at Santa Maria del Popolo. The major asks that
everything is going to be. Via! Just last month.
I only serve the elite.
Rogue, are you trying to...
The camera, Rio, has all bankers to flee.
I am also specialized in the green and black.
Oh, exceeding the
no, it is not easy.
It was only for a moment.
Thank you.
are you doing here?
I only just came back to Firenze. Look at you. Beautiful as ever.
But... oh, Ezio, it's been 2 years.
And I've thought of nothing but you.
Oh, but Ezio...
what is it?
I'm engaged to be married. My father kept asking me to choose. I thought I would never see you again. It's Manfredo! He's going to kill him! What?
Ntale, he lost Manitou. He's dragged them out to the end of the new bridge.
Who the hell is Manfredo?
My fiancé!
Messere, you don't know how close.
Whoa, hey, aspetta, what are you doing?
Do you love her?
What?
Do you love her? Cristina, the woman you're about to marry.
Yes, I do. I swear I do. Kill me here and I will die still loving her.
You are never going to gamble again.
Never, Messere.
You will be a good husband to her, or I will hunt you down. Kill you myself. He's fine. He'll make a good husband. I made sure of it.
What?
Thank you.